Watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your hosts Carly
and Marisa.
Today is Friday, January 27th, 2012. It is the 86th day out of 180 school days. Our special schedule for today is C. Hey Penguins, have you got a good idea for the mystery staff person for the week is? Here are the final clues. This person has been teaching for 20 years and has taught first, second, and third grade. This person has two golden retrievers at home named Luke and Chloe. Keep thinking about who you might think the mystery staff person is. At the end of this broadcast, we will reveal who it is. For the lunch choices today are Southwest soup, fresh baked pizza, crisp chef salad, and ham and cheese on me. Now over to Marisa.
Good morning, Penguins. Our announcements today are bing, bing. There is no school on Monday. Enjoy your day off. Choir kids, you will have choir first thing Tuesday morning. Now to today's weather. It looks like it will be actually fairly sunny, but still chilly. Don't forget your coat. Now on to birthdays. One famous person with a birthday today is Patton Oswalt, who is a comedian that was the voice of Rat and Ratatouille. We have one birthday on Saturday, and it is Parker from Room 40.
Happy birthday!
As we leave you today, we would like to give you another Fit Friday tip of the week. Try this activity called Get the House in Shape. Not only you will score points with your parents, but cleaning your room, vacuuming, or doing the dishes can also get your heart pumping. Now that sounds like a great plan. Now, to end our broadcast today, we would like to reveal who the mystery staff person of the week is.
It's Miss Burton, a third grade teacher and our producer. Yay! Listen for new clues next week for our next mystery staff person. Have a fabulous weekend, and we'll see you next week. This is Marisa
and Carly
saying goodbye from the Penguin Studio.